Welcome to my channel. My name is Selena Mae Carter. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And hit the notification bell so you will not miss a video. Feel free to view any other videos that's uploaded to my channel. Today, the topic will be how I met my second boyfriend. I'm the type of person I always have worked and took care of myself. I like being independent. I like getting things myself. I like doing things for myself. I didn't want to depend on nobody. I felt like I needed to do that, so I will become codependent. I'm gonna call this person Bob. I'm doing my usual, working, coming home. Finally, one day, Bob asked me, can he come and see me? And I looked. I thought it was very peculiar. I didn't really say nothing. I just looked at him and just went home. So, a couple weeks later, the same thing. And I was like, ain't you married? And he didn't do nothing but just look at me and grin. And I looked at him like, this is not funny. I mean, I asked you a question. You gonna grin at me? Once again. So this time, I'm like, okay, I'm just going to see what he's talking about or whatever. So I was like, okay, yeah, he really going to come, right? A couple weeks went by, and he showed up. I didn't know what to say because I didn't think he was going to come see me, tell you the truth. But he did. He had got where he would come and buy me stuff, ask if I wanted anything from the store, just asking me basic questions. And I was giving him basic answers. Because I'm the type of person, if you talk to me, I'm going to talk back. I'm not going to say we was a couple because I believe he was married. But after he never did say yes or no, I just didn't worry about it no more. I mean, it wasn't affecting me. Everything on him. He had got where he would come over often. I don't know what organization he was in. He had got where he would come all the time. I didn't know he had a family. I didn't know nothing because majority of the time he would come seeing me. So if you don't know, you don't know. I don't fool with a lot of people, so I don't know a lot of people. I don't know who a lot of people are or who they belongs to. It wasn't like we went out and we did things. He would just come and see me and I would be at home. How he knew when I was home, I don't know. I can't tell you that. All I know, when I went at work, he would show up. And later on, he asked for my phone number. So I gave him my phone number. And he would call me, and we would talk on the phone sometime. You know, a lot of people just need somebody to talk to. I didn't think of it like as no relationship. He stopped coming less, and he started calling me. And he would call me at any time, morning, noon, or night, late at night. He'll be like, I'm going to come over. I'm like, okay. He shows up at the door. I never understood why he didn't say much. He would just grin all the time or smile. If you talk to me, I'm going to talk back. I'm not going to grin at you. I'm not going to smile at you. I'm going to answer your question. I had got used to it. He wouldn't talk much other than dealing with us, me and him. I mean, I didn't have nobody, so it really wasn't bothering me whether he had somebody or not. Not that I knew. I noticed that certain parts of the month, he would come and see me early. Sometimes he'll come in the middle of the day. Sometimes he'll come late at night, like 11, 12. To be honest and tell you the truth, I didn't know that he was in the military until he showed up one night with the military outfit on. The coat, the pants, the cap. I still didn't pay much mind to it because uniforms don't fluctuate me. I ain't got nobody, whatever. It's just company to me. Keep me from being bored or whatever. So I had got used to his routine, his times that he would come and see me or he'll call. And one night I asked him, I said, why you come and see me at different times? And he didn't say nothing once again. He just looked at me and grinned. Then I said in my mind, I said, okay, I'm not going to ask him nothing else because then he ain't going to answer the question. So all the questions that I asked him, they would never answer. Basically, he would come and see me when he had time. But it really didn't bother me because I worked all the time. Working all the time, you never have a set schedule. One day, I was somewhere and I seen him with a woman. But to remind you, I didn't know this woman at the time. When he came back to see me, the next time I asked him, I said, who was that woman that was with you? And he told me her name. I said, well, who is she to you? I said, are y'all married? He never did say. I said, well, y'all got kids? He said, yes. We have a daughter. That's what he told me. We have a daughter. After then, I pretty much put two and two together as to what was going on there. So, okay. I'm like, okay. He got a woman, got a child. I say, I'm just going to play along with it. See how long he going to take to answer my other questions that I asked him. I just played along with it and, you know, he was steady coming seeing me before he go to drill, after he go to drill. Sometime he would be in one of those military vehicles and he would park it at a certain location and he would come and see me. This was something that he was doing because I didn't have nobody and I didn't have no kids at the time and all I did was work. I really didn't pay attention to much that was going on because I felt like what was going on with him was irrelevant to me and what I had going on, which was working. I guess nobody didn't know or they didn't pay attention to it or whatever. Not that I noticed it, anybody paid attention to it. But one day somebody asked me, was Bob coming seeing me? I said no. So okay, I didn't hear no more. I didn't hear no more about it. And you know, it's just like you in a long-term relationship with somebody and what you learn at the beginning, it just get old with you during the relationship. That's basically what that was. I don't know what to call it other than a relationship. At one point, just stopped seeing each other all of a sudden. He had got where he wouldn't come around. I kind of put two and two together as to what was going on there. So I didn't really worry about it. But it didn't faze me. I was working. So how everything came about and got out in the opening is one night he came to see me, and by this time I had my own apartment, and he came to see me to pick me up. From what I understand, somebody seen us and they went back and told Bob, other companion. When I seen him the next time, said that he wasn't gonna be coming by much because of that reason. I was like, okay, cool. He would still come by every once in a while and bring me enough money to carry me over until he see me again. I kind of understood why he was doing what he was doing. So I pretty much left alone and just went along with whatever he was doing. That's how the relationship was in between me and Bob for a while. It pretty much continued. Thank you for watching my videos. Until next time, have a great day.